All right, everybody, welcome back to another video. This is my style of video. The NASCAR Heat 5 2022 update just finally came out. I'm excited. We've been waiting a long time for this, and I'm freaking ready. So from hearing, the cars kind of sound different right now. So we're gonna do a little practice lap first. I'm gonna go out here with the in between car. We're gonna do a first practice run with the look at that, dude. Oh, they definitely sound different. Oh my god, it sounds good.
Okay, get back in. Let's go.
Oh my god. I'm gonna go quiet right, run one lap. Great job with the sound. I don't know how they did that, but that's incredible. That's incredible. Alright, let's return to the garage. That's insane, guys. Like, this is wow. I guess the fit stuff is gonna be different too. We're gonna do a race. We're gonna do qualify. I mean, I've been waiting for this update. I miss playing this NASCAR game. Like, I love this game. One of my favorites. So
let's go.
All I want here before I go out here, all I want in an NASCAR, I don't think we need to do a game every year. There's a lot of games that do seasons and updates and, you know, battle passes and stuff. I think we need, NASCAR needs to make one good solid game, like Heat 5, a solid game, and just update that one every year with different stuff. When the tracks change your life, update it in the game. They just need to focus on one game for a little. We don't need a new game every. That's just too much. Make a solid game. And it's updated. It's as simple as that. Like, I don't know. That's me. Let me know what you guys think. That's just me. So let's give her another start up. We're qualifying now. Solid run here. Seventh, there we go. So you guys do want more of this gameplay of NASCAR, the 2022 update, let me know. My boy Bowman got top 10, and my other boy Larson got 4, so let's go. Hendrick Power, let's go, baby. And William Byron. Do you want more of this, you know, this gameplay? Let me know. I'm going to step back just one more notch. There we go. We'll just try that for a while. Here we go, baby. Let's go. We're going to skip this. This is all the same. We know how this goes.
All right. Here comes the three. Almost ready. All right, Jake driver. Here down low.
I remember when I was just hitting the fifth gear, it's not all new, so...
Hold your line, stay high.
Yeah. looking. You guys want to see me like a certain driver or whatever, let me know down in the comments below. I'll do my best to do it. So that's gonna be your script list to get on here and try it out. I don't like this car view. It feels very weird to me. We have a mirror and stuff too. We don't need that. Sorry, look at all the things missing up here. Look at the right side damage on this from the wall earlier. I'm not pitting. Right, my right sides are a little messed up, but we're not gonna pit. We're just gonna go here. We're gonna get real help. That's car over time. Okay. Next gen burnout, that's the question. Check the flag. Crap bus, baby. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Next kid. Ooh, heck yeah, I'll do it, bro. Who's gonna say no to that? Blow it up, baby, blow it up. Kurt Busch. That's freaking sick, bro. I love this, man. Look at that. We're in victory lane. There you guys go. We're gonna go through. I will show you guys some of the drivers as well. That little NASCAR logo on the right, was that always there? I think that's updated. Here's the victory celebration. Look at that. If you guys do want more, please let me know down in the comments below. I'll be glad to upload more of this stuff. So look at that. That's so cool. Yes, sir. We'll turn the difficulty up and all that good stuff. So I'll show you all the cars, the drivers. I think it'd be cool if they add my boy Jimmy in here, the 84. Just, you know, like a legendary pack, like legendary drivers. And let me know if you guys also agree about the make one solid game. Like, you know, Heat 5, I think is a really solid game. And just keep updating that one every year instead of making a new game every year. I think that would be a lot easier. You know what I'm saying? Like, there's no need for a new game every year. So we got, here's all the drivers. One paint scheme for now, which I think they can change. It can change. Here's, I think it will. There's Elliott, Hamlin, Harvick, Damon Hamrick. Okay. Timmy Hill. I love that paint scheme right there. I love that one. We'll probably do a video with Brad too. We'll probably do one with Harvick as well. Dave, they still put you in here, bro. Tyler Reddick in the 8, which I don't mind this. Like, obviously, the only thing different is this, there's a couple driver changes, but that's no big deal. This douchebag right here. I mean, Cody Ware, don't cares. That's pretty cool, I guess, that car. And then that's the car. But yeah, these are all the Greg Biffle, bro. Just put Jimmy in here. Greg Biffle. There's the Blaney, the Coca-Cola 600 winner. My boy Bowman, the Hack. Yes, sir. Chase Briscoe. Yeah, I think it's all of them. Yep, there we go. Like I said, if you guys do want to see more of this, let me know down in the comments below. Like the video, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace out.